And I'm back! Let's go. Fuck me! Oh, fuck. Let's keep going. Okay, that's creepy. What the shit? Fuck. Lab. What the fuck was that? Oh. Is that? Okay, this is Eerie. I'm having chills. Let's go back. Someone got burned. Lapping her before eating other rats. What am I supposed to do? Let's just keep going. Fuck this long way haul. Please no. Why? The fuck? Can I leave? Please, please. Let's just keep going, I guess. Where are you taking me now? Oh, oh no. Oh! Man, this is where my honey is. Snow, please. Abandon hope while you can. In any case, yes, dear lover. Lavier, I'd advise you to refrain from any imprudent actions. In other words, don't do anything stupid. We still have a chance of winning this. Believe it or not, I've gotten clients out of deeper shit than this. Just don't make it any worse. Lay low for a while and let me appeal the card of it. This social worker definitely has it in for you. We can use that to our advantage. Portray you as a victim of this system, a husband in mourning, a momentary lapse of a reason, an overzealous bureaucrat. Trust me, this is our best option considering what you've been through lately. I'd say we have a good 50-50 chance of good outcome, but not if you keep trying to convince everyone that you can completely insane. No more outbursts, no more rambling, better yet, no public appearance whatsoever. You can still get your laugh. Close that door and let's keep on going. Why? Silent river floaters, they clog the drain, pouring water, no matters for me. Empty. Oh gosh. What am I on? Well, this is trippy. There be lights. I don't feel safe. Fuck. Fuck me. Patient angling dread, patient thirsty, for religious, afraid to look up. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Fuck this. Let's just go. Fuck. Fuck me. Why is it that? Hello? Can I please go?
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
What did you do? Did you just cut off your arm like... fuck it? What the fuck is that? No, well, I don't know. Still missing some pictures. So like 3 more chapters left. Well, let's continue later. Okay.